I guess Sleepy here back with some more Uncharted 2 Part 11. What did you find? Really? She made me fall down?
Here we go.
Oh, okay.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
Circus, but you're the one behind bars. Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed.
Come Are on. You?
Hey, we got company.
Exactly. I was trying to see where they were and then... And just where they are? Oh, there's more. There you go.
Hey, there's more sneaking up.
I think this is the part where in the game you actually have infinite ammo. I'm not sure though.
Got him. I think that's all.
I don't remember clearly.
Look out behind us. Oh, no.
What the fuck? What? You still got to kill me like that? Wow, okay, whatever. I don't care. He dies right there, and then he dies there. Come on, let's make it quick.
Got him, I think that's all of them.
Oh no.
Yeah, see, I was not supposed to have died there. I don't know why I died. Finally, she killed someone. Come on. See, my ammo's going back up, so I do have infinite ammo. Why is the camera turning like that? It's fucking annoying. That jump is like almost impossible.
Not bad for last year's model.
Last year's model.
Nice work, Lorenzo.
Yep, we made it. Right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
No, Nate.
Wait, wait, wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
With the 4x4s. What? With the getaway cars.
You alright?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Right, be careful.
All right.
Smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it.
There you go.
Okay.
Ooh, this part, I need to remember. Need to get higher ground. This part always gets to me, like, to try to remember.
There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there?
Can you? Yeah, you can jump there. Okay, there you go.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Oh, okay, there you go. Okay, you go here. Then you go all the way here. Wait. No, this isn't right. I'm supposed to go the other way. How am I? No. Okay, there you go. No, so where? Oh, okay, you just jump over, my bad. Alright.
Get this whole thing moving.
And yeah, I didn't need to. Maybe there was a treasure there, but I already probably grabbed it. That's why I wasn't there. Nobody heard you.
That didn't attract too much attention.
Yeah, right. Oh shit. I didn't even see the fucking shotgun guy come in. Where does he come from? Oh no, I remembered now why I need to save this grenades up. I literally just remembered. No! Oh shit, that was so fucking close. Damn it. Yeah, right?
Shit.
Like, that's not worse.
Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Brain's gone. Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Well, these people need to show up. Up time!
There you go.
Hurry!
Go, go, go!
So, you got a plan C?
Yeah, floor it.
What?
I'm getting on that train.
What, are you crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
She gets angry at him.
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. You're almost there.
Just...
Almost fell in the water with the car. Basically, guys, this train is a pretty important train, and you guys are gonna see why soon. Come on. Yes, we got two extra grenades.
Eat this!
I don't know how they spotted me, but I guess no. The train's moving too much. Alright, fuck the sniper. There you go. Fuck, man, really? Alright, guys, we are gonna end it here, and we're gonna retake it here for the next video. If you guys enjoyed it, give me a like for support, and subscribe for more Bioshock 2 and Uncharted 2 and other games coming up. If you have any questions, comment in the section below, and share with all your friends, that'd be amazing, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.